Okay, everybody, you're probably wondering what song I might teach you next. But anyway, this song is Rolling the Headless Thompson Gunner by Warren Zevon. It's on his Excitable Boy album, and this is a guitar lesson on it. So we're going to start out with a B minor, which is this way. So you're barring from A to the high E, and then you're forming an A minor shape. C's probably all those two. So these are B and high E, and this is A and E. And this is the other G, the bigger ring finger, but this and the high E. Or there's this one, which is E, A, and high E. And then you're gonna need a D chord, which you learned probably in my video a long time ago. But anyway, this is B, I, E, and G. And the A chord, which is this way. Well, the A chord, star chord. But this is a B, G, and B. You can bar the 5th fret and form what looks like an E major shape. It's another one. And these are the chords you need for Rolling the Thompson Gunner. And I'll just sing the first verse. And then this will play the other video.